Hey there, story lovers. Welcome back to another thrilling chapter of our tale. Today, we're diving into chapter 2, where the mystical forest comes alive with secrets and challenges. Lila and Ethan are about to face their deepest fears in a world where the air is thick with fog and the ground pulses with ancient energy. So, buckle up as we journey into the heart of the forest, where emotions run high and the stakes are even higher. Let's see how our heroes navigate this battleground of the mind and spirit. Stay tuned, because this chapter is packed with twists and turns you won't want to miss. Lila stood at the edge of the clearing, her heart pounding like a drum in her chest. The mystical forest around her was alive, the air thick with an ethereal fog that swirled like whispers of forgotten tales. Lila was about to face her first psychological duel, a test of her inner strength and resolve. The ground beneath her feet felt alive, pulsing with the energy of spirits that lingered in the shadows. Just a few paces away, Ethan stood with a mask of determination, though Lila could see the flicker of doubt in his dark eyes. The forest was transforming into a battleground of emotions, and both Lila and Ethan were preparing to confront their deepest fears. The tension was palpable, the air electric with anticipation as the fog thickened around them. As the fog thickened, a shadowy figure emerged, cloaked in icy despair. It was a manifestation of Lila's deepest regret, taunting her with a chilling echo of her insecurities. "You think you can help others? You can't even help yourself," it sneered. Meanwhile, Ethan faced his own specter, a towering figure representing the weight of his family's expectations. Its icy breath sent shivers down his spine as it loomed over him, whispering, "You will never be enough, Ethan. You are destined to fail." The forest had become an emotional battleground, with Lila and Ethan battling their inner demons. The tension between them grew as Lila realized her connection to the winter spirit had cast a long shadow over their friendship. But in the midst of their struggles, a flicker of understanding passed between them, igniting a spark of hope in the darkened forest. The duel reached its climax as the ground trembled beneath their feet, and the air crackled with energy. The spirit's icy form loomed closer, shifting in response to the children's emotional turmoil. Lila and Ethan stood united, their hearts beating in sync, ready to confront the truth of their pasts and the spirit's true nature. But just as they felt the tide turning, a chilling revelation struck them. Mr. Thompson, the town's historian, had secrets entwined with the spirit's sorrow. The weight of his regrets hung heavy in the air, hinting at a deeper connection that could change everything. The forest held its breath, waiting for the next move in this intricate dance of fear and redemption. And there you have it, folks, another chapter filled with suspense and emotion. Don't forget to subscribe to Storyteller for more exciting adventures.